volts and lightning.
Greetings. My name is Octavius Cloptimus, and you are Flynn, Callie, Ermit, and of course, Cinder.
How do you know our names?
Well, you see, Callie, when you ride with the best, handsomest, most heroic, charming, witty, and yes, even humble pilot in all of Skylands, people tend to know you. So.
I know everyone and everything. I am the Oracle of Skylands.
Or that works too, I guess.
I also know what has brought you here. You seek entrance into the Archean lost city of Arcus. I can grant you this wish, provided...
Oh, here we go with the cloud talk again.
Provided this Skylander can pass a series of trials. They are for my research. You life forms are truly fascinating to me, and I wish to study the choices you make.
But if you're all-knowing, don't you already know how someone would respond to these trials?
While it is true that I can see into the past, and to some degree, the present, I cannot see into the future. At least not yet. That is the nature of my research. So, if you'd like to begin, I suppose your friends can wait back at the ship.
Well, sure, no problem. And when you think you're ready to put the stud in study, you know right where I'll be.
Your very first trial, Skylander, is the trial of courage. One path leads to chompies. The other, spiders. Pick the path that leads to what you fear most.
Leading the charge.
Spiderlings.
Polyphona.
Gargantula.
Hello. I see you have picked the spider path. Very interesting. To complete this test, all you have to do is defeat the spiders in this room. Should be fun. Well done, Skylander. I am already getting some wonderful research data here. Next is the Trial of Heart. Here, you must find your true self. Would you rather be a small fish in a big ocean? Or a large fish in a small pond?
Twists of Fury! Moving like the wind!
Skylander, all this test asks of you is to traverse those crushers and not get crushed. I must say, I really do find your life form fascinating. Anyway, next is the Trial of Element. You've probably never thought about this before, but... would you rather channel water? Or tame fire?
Let the flames begin! Blazing it fast!
Ambush.
Born to burn!
Ah!
Keep it up. You're doing great. Next, we have the Trial of Knowledge. Tell me, are you a Lockmaster? Or Lightbeam Perfectionist?
Fruit punch! Time to grow!
Skylanders of the Earth element are strong.
Feeling puzzled? Well, don't worry, Skylander. All you need to do is solve a puzzle to complete this test. Wow, we are down to the final trial, and I must say, I am very excited for this one. It is the Trial of Values, and I urge you to be honest here. Although, if you aren't, that will be good data for my research too. So, either way works. Do you seek the power that comes from wealth? Or from knowledge.
Plenty of sun this way.
Congratulations. You have completed my trials. Can you believe it? I have learned so much from you. Would you rather channel water? Or tame fire?
Moving onward.
Ah! Ambush.
Is it cold in here? Or is it just me?
Wonderful. Wonderful. Keep it up. You're doing great. Next, we have the Trial of Knowledge. Tell me, are you a Lockmaster? Or Lightbeam Perfectionist?
Bolts and lightning.
Get a fuck!
Too easy.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
I fear not.
You're unlocked to solve this puzzle. Just make it through these locked gates. Get it?
Charge.
Don't mind if I do. Out of my way.
One path leads to chompies. The other, spiders. Pick the path that leads to what you fear most.
Time to grow!
Skylanders of the light.
Hello. I see you have picked the chompy path. To complete this test, you simply have to defeat all of the chompies. No problem, right? Skylander, I am already getting some wonderful research data here. Next is the Trial of Heart. Here, you must find your true self. Would you rather be a small fish in a big ocean? Or a large fish in a small pond?
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. The Archaeans took great pride in their complex system of using light beams to pull platforms around. And this was once the preferred method of storing valuables. That was until they invented the dresser. It is quite possible, though, that some purists left a special item or two out on those platforms. And that is where they remain to this very day.
Interesting. This is very valuable information to me, Skylander. Hope you're having fun, too. Next is the Trial of Valor. Here is where you must make a difficult choice. Would you rather save the princess or catch the bad guy?
Let the flames begin! Blazing a path!
Skylanders are...
Catching the bad guy will require that you get to that key before it is carried off. incredible. It really is a pleasure to study your species. And we're almost done here. Only a couple more trials to go. And our second to last is the trial of strength. Are you a Skylander built for power? Or speed?
Blazing a path!
Skylanders of...
To complete this test, you will need to be pretty quick. That is, only if you want to survive.
I declare this treasure mine! Can't tame the flame! The sound! Woohoo! See you later!
Boy, am I glad to see you! I must have taken the wrong turn at somewhere. But since we're both here, wanna play a game of Skystones? Great! So nice to finally have someone to play with!
Spiderlings. ChompyBot 9000. Inhuman Shield. Archean Jouster. Inhuman Shield. Inhuman Shield. Archean Bomber. Deriveter. Archean Bomber. You win. Stone collected.
Nice job! And hey, if you ever figure out how to get out of this crazy place, let me know!
Bullseye!
Zip.
See you later! Can't tame the flame!
Would you rather save the princess or catch the bad guy?
Skylanders of the life element are...
So, you want to save the princess, do you? Well, you'll need to move some blocks and form a path to reach her.
For the harvest!
Incredible. It really is a pleasure to study your species. And we're almost done here. Only a couple more trials to go. And our second to last is the trial of strength. Are you a Skylander built for power? Or speed?
Hail to the whale!
Skylanders of the Earth.
Sometimes you don't need great speed to be fast. Sometimes great strength will get you there even faster.
Feet of strength.
Turn in the tide! curse away!
Nothing like a dark cave to set up shop, eh? Many things to choose from. Which is the one for you?
Down to the final trial, and I must say, I am very excited for this one. It is the trial of values, and I urge you to be honest here. Although, if you aren't, that will be good data for my research too. So, either way works. Do you seek the power that comes from wealth? Or from knowledge.
Tide rolling in! The treasures of the sea!
Congratulations. You have completed my trials. Can you believe it? I have learned so much from you. And in exchange for your help in this matter, I will return you to your ship. Give Flynn the coordinates for a shortcut to the lost city of Arcus, and give you guys a little present that will allow you access to the lost city. Just my way of saying thanks. Magically. All of this is waiting for you back at the Dreadyacht. But feel free to return anytime, Skylander. My many doors are always open.
Whoa! I don't know what you did up there, but it must have been good. Look! It just appeared here a minute ago.
Plus, the Oracle gave us directions to Arcus. If we take this Archean copter, we should be able to sneak right in.
Yeah, things are looking up for the good guys here. You just come see me when you're ready for a little ride in a chopper.
Hello, hello. Care to do a little shopping? Excellent. Let's just see what items I have for you today.
So here's the plan. We're gonna fly in style in that sweet copter, and Ermit is gonna follow us in the ship. You ready for this? Whoa! Yeah! I am so pumped to fly that copter! I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be awesome at it, too.
You have done well, Portal Master. But chaos is on the verge of awakening an ancient power that was never meant to be found. Behold!
At last, the Iron Fist of Arcus, and it's all mine! Now, finally, I, Chaos, will be the supreme ruler of all Skylands! What's wrong with this thing? Stupid robot hand! Give me my power!
Flying this thing. You know, if we don't find this Arcus place, maybe we could just cruise around for a while.
Do I need to remind you that we're on a very important mission?
Aha! Ahoy! Well, there it is, just like that strange Oracle fella said it would be, right?
Wow! This place is enormous!
And it's huge! Hang on, we're going in!